to learn a new letter, Mitanchi Manore? Yes, this is letter Y, which makes Y sound. What is the letter? Letter Y makes Y sound. Y. Okay, now we see how we are going to write letter Y, which gives us Y sound. It's very easy. You learned letter U, which gives us A sound before. Same way, you write letter Y. You first write A. Come down and turn and go towards the letter. Okay, so this is how we write letter Y. And this is another letter where we cut the line. We write half on the line and half at the bottom. Like this. First you write A, go up to the same level, stop, and come down on the same line. And remember we wrote J. Y, which makes Y sound. Y. Once again, like this, go up, stop, come down. It's very easy, isn't it? Yes, now we see the pictures or the words that starts with letter Y. Y. Yacht, yacht. It is a difficult word, but the word starts with letter Y, right? So, what is a yacht? It's a sailing boat with sails. Okay. Now I'm going to teach you to draw a boat. A long sleeping line, a short one. Leaving a gap and then you join like that. Okay? Okay? And then I'm going to draw the sails. One long standing line, another standing line, short one. Then you start from here. Out like this. Stop. Why do we stop? To get the point here. And then you go to the standing line. So this is one sail. Here again you go out, stop and come to the standing line. Can you see how I drew the boat? This is a sailing boat which you call a yacht. Yacht. So the word yacht starts with Y, right? So this is water, right? The sailing boat in the water. Next one is Y. It's Y dash another Y. Yo, yo. Do you know what a yo-yo is? Yes, it's a toy, right? Now I'm going to draw the yo-yo and over. This in the middle, and then there is a string for that. So when you pull the string, it goes up and down like that. So that is a yo-yo, right? You see what the next word that starts with Y. Y-ack. It's yak. What is a yak? Yak is a big animal, like a big bull, but the whole body is covered with long hair, right? So this is a yak, similar to a buffalo. So I drew the yak's head. Now this the body. It also has four legs, right? Okay, right now the four legs and then the tail, the short tail, right? And then the ears like this, and it also has two horns like this, right? And then the eyes. Okay, now I'm going to cover its body with long hair, right? The whole body is covered with hair. So this is a big animal, right? Like this, you can't even see its eyes, right? So this is a yak, which starts with y. Y for yacht, y for yo-yo, y for yak. Okay, once more, if I write on the line, you have to write the R like this, and then you cut the line and write half on the line and half at the bottom of the line. That's how you write yak.